And here we have the vulnerable Jeep Commander going off-road. Fording the ever treacherous Imperial Road River. Another win for the Jeep.